Breaking overnight news out of Tiverton, where police investigating a serious early morning crash on Fish Road. That's near Hooper Street. Police were called to the scene just before 1 this morning and were still on scene for a few hours. It appears the car crashed into a tree, but no word right now on any injuries or what may have caused this. We'll bring you updates as we learn them.